So here we are making our plant-based milk. Blend all ingredients together and that's it, you made your own milk. And after you chop up your fresh fruits, mix them with your dry fruits and nuts and top it off with your milk. That's all. Enjoy it!